Today with my Studio 7 steel string acoustic electric. It's got an active EQ, built-in tuner, it's got a microphone and a piezo. The microphone sounds great. You can blend the two. Sounds great at low volumes, very low volumes. If you turn it up, sounds like absolute shit. It just feeds back. It's just very boomy sounding. But I have a mix about 50-50 right now. And it sounds really nice. I'm playing through a Fishman Loudbox 100. A little bit about this guitar. Solid spruce top, laminated rosewood back and sides, mahogany neck, ebony fretboard, abalone pearl inlays, 7-string acoustic, what do you want from me? It's electric, sounds nice, loud volumes, it's gonna feed back because acoustically, I have a pick here. If I turn the volume down, you'll see that it's very loud acoustically. Nice projection, even, very even. I'm going to be doing a video on a Martin pretty soon, and I find this guitar just seems to project better. It has a nice evenness through the low notes. Low to high.